But yeah, everyone left. They all said goodbye. I was gonna record them, but I forgot my camera. But you know, we all talked and we had a really good time. The room is a mess. As you can see, it looks like we drank and had a party, but it's all. But dude, everyone like threw up because apparently my cousin pulled down his pants, and like two of my friends saw his ball sack and they came in here and threw up. And I thought, and I haven't came in here ever since they told me that, but like apparently that's the case. I love like the shower heads on these because the water comes out so soft. It was a really, really gnarly time. Probably the best time of my life, to be honest. Bro, this guy doesn't even know what's happening. Dude, I can't even see this guy, like, at all. Like, in my own eyes, I can't see him. But in the camera, I can. And that, dude, he looked over. He doesn't even know what's going on. Dude, let's see if we can see someone in their car. Let me get my tripod. Oh no, I need to do some shots like they do in YouTube videos, like in the transitions. Is that a nice shot, guys? I don't know. Let me clean up. I need to clean up. What the hell is he doing? Oh, there's people, we have contact. We have contact. Nothing's happening. Oh, wait, we have contact. We have contact. He's going in, oh my God, she touched. Oh my God, oh dude, this is amazing. Dude, I literally can't even see this person. I'm not even kidding. I can't see this person. Oh shit, we lost contact. Like, we should have done this yesterday. We should have seen if we could see people having sex in a window or some shit. I didn't think that through. There was like water in those cups and I dumped it and now there's like a big puddle. God damn it. McKinley didn't even drink all of his Arizona tea, half lemonade, half. There's more of you everywhere. Oh no, this is McKinley. This was like, I don't know whose this was. God damn it. What's another song we should play, guys? I'm thinking some Fetty Wap, coming, but, nah. What's something that isn't copyright? Oh, here we go. Oh, God. There is somebody, you know, what do I want me? So give me a run for my money. So then love me, feeling lovely. Living lovely. Just love.
If I minimize my net worth, would you still keep it 100 already? You trust me, then too. Keep it a whole 100. Don't got you, I got nothing. I wait, we ain't got no time to waste. Copy your mama, no way. I have no way. but I'm on the way. I'm on the way. I know connection is vague. Pick up the phone for me, babe. Damn it, we jamming. Better than Sophie on Nanny. Curves on your hips, Rio Mammy. Remember Gardena? I took the studio camera. I know the topic mad at me. I had.
Whoa, whoa. She said you need to let me go. Whoa, whoa. She said. For you, you're like my drug, but I can't get high off you. Yeah. Whoa, whoa. She said you need to let me go. Whoa, whoa. She said I'd die for you. You're like my drug, but I can't get high.
Yeah.
Whoa, whoa. She said you need to let me go. You're like my drug, but I can't get high off you. You're not mine anymore. Since you left, I've been holding on to a memory. Since you walked out that door, and you said I'd change.
Hit those tacos, so I got those tacos.
Whoa, whoa, she said you need to let me go. Whoa, whoa, she said I'd die for you. You're like my drug, but I can't get high off you.
I'm gonna leave a note saying sorry for the mess. I tried my best to clean it up. So I wrote, sorry for the mess, tried my best to clean up after my graduation party. Here's a tip for your troubles, God bless. And I'm gonna leave like $5 to $10. Should I leave $5 or $10? Do I wanna be really generous or generous? $5 or $10? Maybe a $2 bill. $5, $10, maybe $15. I'm gonna leave $5. See, if it was a worse mess, I would leave $10, but I'm cleaning up most of it, so I'm only leaving $5 since I did half of the work. But I'm doing most of the work, but if she gets, you know, she gets paid too. No, bro, I'm gonna leave my Instagram. Hold on, dude, I'm gonna leave my Instagram. Hold on, I'm not even joking. I'm about to put my Snapchat, Instagram to see if they actually add me. And hit me up, 19 years old, just so that I don't seem like a little kid. I'm not even kidding, like, I hope they do. Someone broke a pen, and then someone tore off, like, the little, like, the clips. Bro, it was wild last night. We have to leave in, like, 10 minutes, so, like, I should probably hurry up. Why am I cleaning in the first place? I don't know. So I have to come down here and get my sack to fit everything in. I gotta go and get something. Said I haven't been doing nothing. I've been cleaning. Dude, someone left their stuff here.
How is it? What? My, whoa. How is it, RJ the Cricket?
Yo,
is it good? Ben, what are you doing?
Okay, I'm gonna have.
Hello, guys. My name is Joshua. I'm 1, 2, 3, and I. I like to masturbate on the daily. Woo! This is.
On the disc.
Oh, really?
And sell it.
Everyone's just shitting themselves.